If you bought a new key fob or you replace the battery on your Opel key and it doesn't work, you have to synchronize the key. So don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. So first, make sure that all doors are closed. Then turn the key in the second position, but don't start the engine. Then hold the lock button for a few seconds until the car locks. Release the lock button and remove the key from the ignition. To make sure that you synchronize the key, you can lock or unlock the car with the remote while you are inside the car. If you have any suggestions about new tutorials, let us know in the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.